call Jokic light, maybe a little bit.
LeBron, I don't know, it's not in the same set.
Yesterday against his former team, is the train down the track. Score it, LeBron, who passed 38,000 last night. Lakers shooting 54%, 60% for Houston. LeBron just drives in, forces his way in for the layup.
And so he dropped his head.
Watch out, here goes Thumb to LeBron. He can't score, but he tips it in.
What a sequence here.
He was playing with fire right there. So
he was.
LeBron for three. Got it! Can you see? LeBron was 1 for 5.
Well, he's 2 for 2 tonight.
He'll go back in. LeBron gets it. He's running. Here comes LeBron. All the way. LeBron. Start. Count it.
Sengun is saying, we want to challenge that.
All right. Been a tough night for him. LeBron, here he goes. Here he goes. Clear the lane for the team.
And LeBron taking Jabari Smith to the rack and then finishing it and really with him. Quite a distance under the rim. Sometimes you're that far under, it's hard to reach back and get the flush. That's when the rim usually blocks your shot.
Two in the first half. Season high in first half points with 73. LeBron hits the mid-range.
There's LeBron. He kept his position.
Yes, he did. LeBron will try three. Yes, sir! LeBron James from downtown. And from the nearly one in. Here's LeBron. Got it! Perfect from outside! LeBron again, who will be in his 19th All-Star game, tying Kareem for the most ever in the NBA. Didn't get called for the foul. LeBron, here it goes. He saw Little in the lane. Attacks him. Good! It goes in!
Nice switch to the left hand. LeBron right over the top of Sengun. Sengun didn't want to pick up his fourth foul. He did have a triple-double, by the way. He had and 10 against the Sacramento Kings.
That's called
that's a triple-double.
So a 10-point lead. James, in rhythm. Yes, sir! What a night from downtown for LeBron. LeBron again. Ultimate heat check. Here he is again. He's in off the window. Shooting at 19% this month. But what have you done for me lately? He made it. There's LeBron at the elbow. Again, a mid-range shot for the Lakers. LeBron waving his teammates over. That means Russ in the fifth. LeBron pull up for 15. Yes! LeBron! Use the window for two. 16 for 26,
2,
and half of
his threes. Well, I mean, he came out of the locker room with a bounce in his step. I mean, he was knocking down the three to start, getting to the rack whenever he wanted. I mean, really getting the job done. He's 9 out of 10.